Hi, hello, welcome to Happy Cuddles. If you're looking for some super fun ways to teach kids about germs, don't worry, you have come to the right place. Since many of us are worried about hand hygiene in children during the pandemic caused due to COVID-19, I found some pretty fun activities to educate kids on why proper hand washing is so important. Let's move on with the activities without wasting any time. Glitter germs. Add some glitter to a bowl of water, let your kids play around with the water and tell them to imagine the pieces of glitter that are stuck to their hands when they are finished playing are germs. Next, ask them to wash their hands only with water to see if the glitter comes off. When it doesn't, ask them to wash their hands a second time using a soap and ask them to count to 20 while they lather their hands before rinsing and drying off. It's a simple, fun, and effective way to visually demonstrate to small kids that rinsing our hands with water will not remove germs. Let's move on with the second activity, floor germs. Spread 1/4 cup of a floor on a plate and ask your child to place their hands firmly over top of the floor while telling them to imagine the floor is actually germs. Next, provide them with a couple of easy to wash toys for a few minutes and ask them to stop what they are doing and examine how much of the floor has transferred from their hands to the toys they are playing with. This is a great activity to visually demonstrate how easy it is for us to spread germs when we sneeze and cough into our hands and don't wash them off afterwards. Let's move on to the last activity, black pepper experiment. This experiment is another great way to teach kids about germs and the importance of using soap when washing our hands. Grab a large bowl and fill it 3/4 of the way full with water and add a couple sprinkles of black pepper. Make sure sufficient amount of pepper to be visible along the top of the water. Next, add a couple of drops of soap to water using your finger and watch as the germs run away from the soap and cling to the side of the bowl. Kids will find this really cool and also they'll visual it. With these fun ways, it feels like one can reason with kids on a deeper level rather than simply barking orders at them. Stay safe, stay home. Bye-bye.